Hey, what's up guys, it's Ray from RHRSwag showing you how to install an Access Original Roll-Up Tonneau cover. Let's buckle into this because this installation is out of this world. I mean, it's not too crazy, but it's a little crazy. So here we have our installer Jim unboxing the product. And he drops it here. I wouldn't recommend doing that, but if you do, I guess it's fine, but I don't recommend it. It's not good for you, the tonneau cover, or anything. Like, just don't do it. Now, he's just unboxing it. Nothing too special here. If you really want, you can skip through this. It's not that entertaining, but he's unboxing it. If Jim could go a little faster, that would be great too, but you know, we can't rush things around here, even though it's sped up. Now you're probably wondering, what is inside the box? Now here's what's included. There is 6 or 8 clamps depending on your vehicle. We are installing this on a Ford F-150, 2 rear seals, an alcohol pad, nuts and bolts, driver and passenger side rails, a seal gasket, left and right tension adjuster, and the pre-rolled tonneau cover. I mean, that's awesome. We got everything that you could ever need in this box for this install, obviously. The tools needed to assemble this awesome tonneau cover is 2 1/2-inch wrenches, torque wrench with a 1/2-inch socket, scissors or X-Acto knife, spring clamp, an optional pen, tape measure, and whatever else you would think you would need for this. Make sure you read the instructions first. If not, that's perfectly fine. Jim didn't either. The first step is installing the side rails. Apply the top of side rail flush to the top side of the box at front with the nylon strike at the rear. Hold in place with a spring clamp. Install first clamp as close to the front of the box. Turn nut finger tight, then use 1/2-inch wrench to tighten. I know this is a bad angle, but you get what I'm saying here. Make sure the clamps are holding the side rail securely and side rail is level. You want your tonneau cover to be flush, that means no wonky side rails, okay? Repeat the steps on 3 or 4 clamps on each side rail depending on your vehicle, making sure each clamp is evenly distributed. This makes sure your side rails are safe and secure, not going anywhere. Just look at how pretty that side rail is. Magnificent. Now, repeat all the steps you just did on the opposing side rail. Jim is making sure everything is going on right and level. I mean, just look at how even that is. It's beautiful. By the way, ensure all clamp teeth engage and are secured to the side rail grooves. This makes sure the clamps don't fall off and they are snug on your side rail. And just like that, both side rails are installed. Now let's get started on that seal gasket. Clean bulkhead with the alcohol pad that is given to you in the packaging. Apply seal gasket to bulkhead, peeling paper back as you go. I mean, just look at Jim do that. He's so good. Make sure you align and adhere seal gasket at one corner flush to the front side of the rail, all the way across the box to the opposite corner. Make sure the seal gasket is straight across your box. It doesn't have to be perfect, but it has to be not crooked, you know. You can use a marker if you really wanted to make sure it's straight, and a measuring tape. Now cut off that extra of seal gasket with an X-Acto knife or scissors or your hands, whatever you feel comfortable with. And we took a quick break to go visit our install dog Rosie. She was doing good, if you were wondering. Now let's apply the tension adjusters to our tonneau cover. With the front bar facing up on the rolled up cover, Align the tension adjusters with correct placement facing outwards and tighten bolts loosely with your hand. Now, because dear Jim, did not read the instructions, he put the tension adjusters on the wrong way. Don't do that. Don't be Jim. Anyways, rebuckle up your tonneau cover and set the cover at the front of the box on the side rails with the front bar facing upwards. Don't mess this up. This is Jim fixing his mistakes, making sure the tension adjusters are facing outwards and tightening the bolts loose. Like, come on, Jim. Anyways, slide the tension adjusters under the side rail, line up the holes, insert bolt from the top, then secure with washer and nut from the bottom. Tighten the washer and nut finger tight. And here's Jim doing something he shouldn't be doing again. Repeat on the opposite side, then tighten all the bolts on the tension adjuster with your half inch socket and half inch wrench. Jim is just tightening the bolts like he should. He's doing things right this time. It looks great, and this is him actually tightening the bolts how he should with the wrench and the socket. It works way better that way, doesn't it, Jim? Anyways, this is what your tension adjusters should look like when the bolts are all tightened up and it's facing the right way. You know, simple things. Now this is your moment to shine. This is where we'll be testing the tonneau cover, making sure it latches with and without the tailgate close. Now, Jim messed up here. It did not latch, so we had to adjust the side rails, making sure they are level, adjusting the clamps, doing whatever we could to fix this. Also, this is Shannon. She came to say hi. A queen she is. And just like that, the tonneau cover is now latching and is flush to our truck bed. And it's looking great. Our final step is applying the rear seal. Clean underside of the rail with the alcohol pad. Hold up rear seal to the end of the side rail and ensure end of seal contacts the edge of the box. Peel back paper, align and adhere seal to the end of the side rails. This makes sure your tonneau cover is watertight. And just like that, the Access Original Roll-Up Tonneau Cover is now fully installed. Woo! Good for you! Yes, queen or king. Get it, I guess. The tonneau cover fully opens and closes in seconds with a patented AutoLatch II to ensure security. It has a beautiful slanted back design that is precision fit for your truck, great fitting, and great working. It is sealed on all four sides to make sure water stays out. No worrying about that anymore. It works with certain truck rests and truck bed rails, so you can keep adding on to your truck. The dual XC dial tension adjusters make sure your cover is always tight and looking sharp. Look at that boring truck. Then bam! Access tonneau cover looks amazing. That is a new truck right there. You can't even tell. If you want to follow along on our truck builds on our socials at RHRSwag to deck out this 2021 Ford F-150. And if you don't, Jim will get you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something. And scene.